Hey guys, I'm gonna be making some quesadilla, avocado black bean quesadilla. And so, first thing you need to do is chop up your bell peppers and onions, and then place your stove on medium heat. So after you put your pan on medium heat, you're gonna add 1 tablespoon of olive oil. And then you're gonna add your chopped onions and bell peppers. They're chopping, sauteing for a few minutes. Your black beans, make sure that they're drained. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of chocolate seasoning. I'm not using the whole bag because I'm not making that much. So then you're going to place this into a bowl, set it aside, rinse the pot out, and then head back to the stove. After you've rinsed and wiped down your pan, you're going to drizzle it lightly with a layer of oil or cooking spray, and in a small bowl you can start to smash up your avocado, stir in the cilantro and some lemon juice, season with a little salt and pepper. So guys, I'm not making a lot, so you just want to mash your avocado, put some cilantro, add a little bit of lemon juice, some pepper and salt to taste, and you're just gonna mix this together. Then you're gonna get your soft tortilla. And these are the mini ones. And then on top of that, you're gonna add the beans. And your mozzarella. You're gonna fold it over. And then you're just gonna repeat the step. So you wanna make sure that it's crispy or the cheese is melting out, so that's when you know it's finished.
Avocado.
So guys, this is it all finished, and you can just serve it with some salsa, and you're good to go. Thank you guys for watching the video. Please be sure to subscribe to my channel if this is your first time viewing my channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!